I'm scared, Mom.
Lift off! Alright! We've got lift off!
Ah! Box and plug my bandits!
Where's the rocket at?
George, come over here, quick! Lift up, up! Ah!
This sucks. I wanted to go up much higher.
Ah, the challenger!
Oh, here we go!
Oh no, no, it's doing it again!
No!
Oh no, not this again! Break me up now! Now!
This is the launch number 8. We're fucking starting in 3, 2, 1, bitch. Fucking shit. Get ready for this asshole. Goddamn it, V6, rotisserie.
This is the Challenger V12.
Man, the Challenger's blew up! Ah,
what
Challenger 12 is down! Challenger 12!
Goddamn.
Come on! Moon Man will eat you!
Oh god,
Challenger behind!
Oh my god. What's false step, man? What large step for D-Munders? What?
After years and years of research and development, we have finally come to the first ever working fucking G-Mod back in the history of fucking G-Mod and everything.
As it soars into the sky, and then it goes cool. And it's magical. Ah.
I'm gonna be the first man on the G-Mod!
Oh, that's right. I'm gonna hope it's made out of cheese.
And there better not be no minch bags there either! Or if they ain't on my cheese, I'm gonna chop off your nuts, Foxton.
Okay, this is like the 14th test with RCU1 instead of RCU2 because RCU2 sucks ass.
Ah, Foxton!
George, control that shit, George!
No!
I'm gonna die!
Oh, God? Is that you?
Oh god, it worked, but we ran out of fucking room. This is the first gear, launch number 2, commencing in 3, 2,
oh, wait.
1.
Oh wait, I forgot my corn chips.
No, fuck you, son.
My corn chips.
3, 2, 1, fuck you.
No, my corn chips. No. You Foxton! Ah, did G explosive entity pull it? Oh god, here we go! Ah! It'll be epic!
Alright.
This is the calendar.
George, are you pretty?
The Challenger is all green! Lift off!
This is Dr. Foxton. After years of research, I have come to create the best rocket in the history of assholes. I hope nothing goes wrong.
Yeah, okay. And,
phase
okay.
One complete.
Hey, what sucks? Oh god, we're going down, Houston! Houston, look out for the bridge! Hey!
Did that just explode?
So, in the midst of diversity, black men and white men are now equal. Because black people are cheap.
What you nigger!